Covering Colorado business first, marijuana sales are breaking records. Shops in our state sold more than $1.5 billion worth of pot last year. That generated more than $266 million in taxes and fees. More than $6 billion worth of marijuana has been sold here since sales began just 5 years ago.